We are back with our next tutorial. In this tutorial, let's see all about operator precedence. It is nothing but the way how you should solve an expression, guys, by using formulas and postulates. So we'll be going through it. Don't worry, it's really an easy topic, guys. So basically, if there is a question given like this, so let us assume this is a question. Okay, so basically our first comparison will be with the parenthesis. So if there is an expression inside the bracket, you need to solve it first. So once that solving, in that solving, if you find a complement, you need to do the complement first. Complement of this is nothing but x dot y, this bar and this bar, right? So once done with complement, you will be doing AND operation. AND means you will be doing AND. If AND is not there, you're gonna go with OR. So this will be the end of this whole expression, guys. So now I hope everyone got a small idea. This is really a small expression, guys. So in the next tutorial, we'll be going through how we can solve an expression or a Boolean expression using theorems and postulates, guys. So I hope everyone is now clear with operator precedence, guys. It's just the order in which we will be following. We'll be starting with parenthesis, then if we find complement, then AND, then OR. So now I hope everyone is now clear with operator precedence. In the next tutorial, we'll be going through expression problems using solving expressions using postulates and theorems. Thank you. Thanks for watching.